signing United history?
Yeah, of course, but obviously that's nothing to do with the player. That's between the clubs to sort out. No doubt a talented player, and sometimes when you bring a player in, sometimes people talk about adapting to a club. There's also a benefit just to throw him straight in. And it's a good game, it's a home game. Looking forward to watching him.
Ajax, Jimmy, clearly were desperate not to lose him.
Yeah, because he was a big, big player for them.
I can't see how there's not going to be goals in this game. I really can't.
What, are you confident about Arsenal's chances?
To be able to see how Antony does today, 75,000 in this ground, looking forward to it. And you'd ordinarily say for any signing that they need a bedding in period, but I think it's so important that Antony starts well in his Manchester United career. Over these last 10 years, the ones who haven't started well have really struggled to reverse that trend.
Antony, getting plenty of early involvement. Deep enough. And Gabriel Jesus never been shy of first choice. Antony. Played in first time, and Christian Eriksen! Well, it's not beyond his skill to put that
difference
in the back.
From the ones in the weeks before, and there's a bit of a buzz before this game. Well, from both sides, season, they should be okay.
It's nice with all the talk of rotation. He gets it wide to Antony. Pello goes outside. This is what Antony likes to do. You talk about Riyad Mahrez. Sort of role model. So one against one here, Antony against Zinchenko. Antony trying to give him a bit of help, but Antony is delayed. Eriksen. A lovely ball. Into Bruno Fernandes. So skips away from Gabriel. A good advantage played by Paul Tierney. It could lead to Antony on his debut. He slots Manchester United into the lead. He's got a new badge to kiss here. Universal acclaim from the Manchester United squad and, of course, from the supporters. The danger hasn't gone away. Antony has to play his part. And United got a shot. Oh, shades of another Antony. Antony
really struggling in the game.
Here's the man who scored it, and he's looking for something that would cement. Here is Antony. Too many minutes on the pitch. Martinelli and Antony. Martinez. Taken down by Antony. Quality on show here. Who you'd expect from two informed. Antony.
Ready to counter attack.